Hi, my name is Marissa Roberts.
Chad Rockwell.
Doug Beeman.
Ryan Beachnor.
Leslie Lee.
Greg Gibson.
Francisco Ibarra.
Caroline Lindsay.
I was originally born here in San Francisco at UCSF.
I got my bachelor's in marine biology at UC Santa Cruz back in 97, in the era without grades.
During my fourth year of undergraduate, I started looking into pharmacy schools and came directly to pharmacy school after undergraduate.
I'm originally from Boston, Massachusetts. I did my undergraduate at the University of Wisconsin at Madison.
I received my bachelor's degree in psychology and then a minor in education.
I remember seeing this really large diagram of all the enzymes in the human body, and it talked about if you change one of the enzymes, the impact it has on the rest of the body. That really got me interested in medicine and healthcare.
I went to the University of Florida to get my undergraduate degrees, a Bachelor's of Arts in Women's Studies and a Bachelor's of Science in Zoology. And then I stayed at the University of Florida to get a Master's in Medical Research.
And I got a Bachelor's of Science in Biochemistry, and I was 2 credits away from majoring in philosophy as well.
Then I spent 12 years in industry working in biochemistry research and drug discovery.
I became interested in pharmacy because I was working in the biotech industry after graduation from UCSD. And I enjoyed the research, but I really missed working with people.
What I did was I got a clerkship at a local pharmacy chain, like a grocery store chain. It was a pretty quiet store. And I found out what community pharmacy really was. And that was working with patients, learning their names. You know, I could come in, I remember this one guy, Al, would come in, and I remember Al's name every time.
I had my first career in the media, and then about 5 years ago, I decided to change careers because I wanted more direct interaction with people, and I wanted to get involved in patient care.
Well, I was very torn on what to go into. I actually took the MCAT, the GRE, and the PCAT all within like 9 months of each other during my junior year of school while I was working, and I was working in a lab and I had a girlfriend, which is, you know, all of that is a lot to handle.
And I always knew I wanted to get into the medical field. I really didn't quite know what I wanted to do. So I actually started volunteering as a medical assistant at a nonprofit clinic over in Santa Barbara. I was able to shadow the doctors around and I was able to sit in on their patient visits. While being there, I ended up realizing that I was so much more interested in the doctor treatment versus the diagnosis.
For whatever reason, I found the study of medications themselves very interesting. And that inspired me to apply for a position as a pharmacy intern, or I'm sorry, as a technician at the University of Wisconsin Hospitals and Clinics.
Ended up speaking to a pharmacist, one of a family friend, who actually owned his own pharmacy. He had such great things to say about the profession, about the people, and about, I guess, his experience as a pharmacist. Being able to help people, being accessible, and these are all things that really appealed to me.
A few words that would describe the learning environment here at UCSF are structured, collaborative, very nurturing, and fun.
I would say it's challenging, yet it's motivating. It's interprofessional.
I would say it's innovative, constantly in flux, but very supportive.
Ambitious, collaborative, and intense.
Engaged, connected, and collaborative.
One of them would be professional. Another thing that symbolizes UCSF is adrenaline rush. I get so pumped up when I'm here, I don't think I even need caffeine.
I would say it's very rigorous. It's not easy, it's challenging. Lastly, I think I would say leadership as a very strong word. Maybe I should have said that first.
10 years out, I know I want to be involved in a job that is highly strategic, maybe involved in policy, looking at the big picture, and I love interdisciplinary teams, but not just healthcare. I love working with business leaders, policy leaders. So I'd like to be back in industry, and I'd like to be working actually on the commercial side, hopefully in competitive intelligence, maybe in policy directions, and in pipeline development.
In the future, I see myself competing in the Olympics.
10 to 20 years from now, I would be in a setting that would be maximizing my contact with patients. Most likely that will be in hopefully an ambulatory care type of setting where I can be working day to day with patients, counseling them, and hopefully helping to improve their lives.
I would probably be an HIV/AIDS pharmacist, probably working in an ambulatory setting, maybe a specialty clinic setting, and getting maximum patient contact with that population.
So I have a particular interest in oncology. It'd be cool to say, you know, in 6 years from now, that not only do I have the residency experience, so I know the clinical, but I know the research as well, and I've done my own research, and I know if I'm interested in this, I can set up my own project.
I would love to be working in a setting where I have a lot of patient contact, direct patient contact. I would like to be in a setting that is very receptive to the role of the pharmacist and receptive to the changes in the profession. So we are able to actually be an integrated member of a healthcare team.
Another one of my goals is to sort of be my own boss, which is sort of a draw of, I guess, independent community pharmacy or working as a manager in a pharmacy manager, where I can oversee the activities, I can change workflow, change the things that patients need to actually fit their needs.
So if I can find a way to be a management position, whether corporate or anything like that, and still be able to interact with my patients, then that's where I want to be. I don't know if any type positions exist yet, but if I can, I will make one for my own.
In 15 years, I would hope to be accepting my first full professor position, hopefully at UCSF. And maybe in 20 or 25 years, I'll be taking Marianne's job when she retires.